I found this in my parents' attic the other day, so I decided to use it, and this is what I got. Obviously grainy images. This is a film from 2005, so it has expired a long time ago. But,